So in this video, I am going to show you how to reset the forgotten privacy password in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this device, I already set one app lock for the application Instagram. Now you tap on the Instagram. Now you can see they are asking for the password. So here I am going to enter the password. It is unlocked. So now I will show you how to reset. In case if you forgot your privacy password, how to reset the privacy password in this device. Now here I am going to draw a incorrect password. Now you can see a new option is here, forgot password. Tap on it. Now you can see the option reset through security question. Actually at the time of setting the privacy password, you have to enter the answer of the security question. Using the security question, you can easily reset your privacy password. For the step on reset through security question. So here we need to enter the answer of the security question. After that, tap on OK. Now you can see the option set privacy password. So here I am going to select a 4-digit. Now enter the PIN. Again confirm the PIN. That's it. Try to open the locked application. Now you can see they are asking for the 4-digit app lock instead of that pattern password. Enter the PIN. It is unlocked. So simply using the security question, you can reset your privacy password in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.